Hey, how's it going, everybody? Invader Cow here, and we're continuing on our Majora's Mask adventure. Last episode, we made it all the way up to the boss room. I just wasted all those rupees off the edge. Dang it. But we made it to the boss room, and now we're fighting the boss. So, here we go. Been a while since I fought this guy, so might have to remember some of these mechanics. Oh, hello. Oh, you sound weird. Oh, I did something there. We need to... Fine. Oh geez. Found some bug things. Oh, jeez. There's one more. Oh, yeah. Whoa. That was something. Oh goodness! What is he doing that? Something, I have to do something with these bombs, like... Ooh, well thanks for hitting me out of that.
Oh,
Do I have bombs? I don't think I do. There we go! That did something. That was it? Okay. What a bizarre boss fight, huh? Okay, we got everything. I'm always paranoid now. There we go. First boss, a dead. I always like those guys. Thank you, Leggy Boy. Hello? You're not talking about a jar, are you? You want me to put you in a jar? She'll be fine. Okay, we gotta go. That is so funny. Alright, let's finish up this monkey quest line. Oh, I can just go down here. That's fine. It's not fine. It wasn't fine. Hiya! I have your princess in a jar. Hey, yo, check this out. On the right when I leave the palace, eh? You're just gonna hang out here? These guys almost killed you, bro. Must be over here. What does this sign say? Yeah. Yo. Mm-hmm. Ooh, look at his legs are flapping. Hey, this seems a little familiar, doesn't it? Dang it! Yeah, we gotta change. Alright, let's do this again. Thank goodness I have good headphones. I can hear exactly where he's going. Yeah, this is a little bit better. In the jumping department! Okay. Woo. Looked a little fishy there for a second. Oh my gosh. How long is this stupid thing? Oh crap, you son of a. Oh, you son of a. Oh, you butt. Hey, you can't wait up. Holy crap, that was a little bit harder than the graveyard guy. Interesting. Oh. It's okay. You rude butt. Wonder if I get that to 200 if it'll do anything. Yay! Oh. Thank you. Now I can carry bombs. Oh, nice, cool. It comes with bombs too. Here they go. Okay, so I actually forgot something. At that temple place, there is a great fairy fountain that we just bypassed. Don't want to forget these. Two more, eh? Woo! Kind of interesting. Oh, I can use my fairy base. Well, I'm out of ideas. What was that noise? Nice. 15 in each. Ooh. Ooh! Hey! Dude, that's a vicious hornet! Hey, get away from me, dude! What are you doing? Holy moly! Alright. Wasn't too bad. Ah, Screech! Probably just a bigger one? Bigger charge attack? Probably. I don't know. I also heard a rumor a little birdie told me that if we go take a picture of the king that or Tingle, it'll give us a heart piece. So might as well, since we're already over here, go get an extra heart piece, because we definitely need them. For sure. Smile! What? I thought it was done. No! You better have something to say for yourself. Dang it. We don't have time for that nonsense. I don't know. I figured I would give it a shot, but let's go back to Clock Town. Because I think we're pretty much done here. There's a couple more things we could do, but I kind of want to move on to the next dungeon. Okay. Let's go throw our money in the bank. Take my money. Now let's go back in time. Oh yeah, our bombs disappeared, dang it. Very quickly. Okay. We'll play the inverted Song of Time to slow time down even further. All right, guys. I think that is an a perfect ending to the video. Hope you guys are enjoying, and I'll be back with the next episode real soon. Alright, thanks for watching. Bye-bye.